There's a planet approaching. I believe it's called Nibiru. And when humans see this, they're gonna freak out. And it's like, it's weird because like I'm a big Fallout fan, and I'm a big fan of Bethesda. And you notice on Fallout 3, where do you go when all that nuclear stuff's going on? They go into these little, they go underground, you know. And that's the thing. You're not supposed to do that. You're supposed to. She said, you're supposed to stay calm. You're supposed to stay calm. You're not supposed to freak out. And hey!
Oh, and there's also, there's basically,